We've been busy working on a plugin for Figma to help designers and developers collaborate better. This plugin will soon be available for easy install via the official Figma store. But for now, let's have a look at how you can try it out. First of all, use the link at the bottom of this video to download the Figma plugin. Then, unzip it onto your local file system. You're now going to need either VS Code running the Figma extension or the official Figma desktop app. Figma for web currently isn't supported, but when the plugin is in the store, it will work there. To use the dev mode, Figma require that you have an active paid subscription on at least the professional team level. I'm going to show you how this works with Figma for desktop. Open the app and choose a file that you're interested in. Then in the toolbar at the bottom, choose the developer mode. Now right click on your file, choose plugins, then development, and then import from manifest. Navigate to where you've unzipped the file and choose the manifest.json and then OK. On Mac, you might need to approve access to that folder. Now in the properties inspector, where it says language, click and choose Figma to Slint. And that's it. You're probably used to seeing the CSS properties when you click on different parts of a Figma file. Now you'll be able to see fully formed Slint code with elements such as rectangle and text, and properties are shown with all the correct types and formatting, and we will even convert complex colors and gradients for you. We see a lot of potential in this area, so we hope you try out the plugin and give us feedback either as comments on this video or on our GitHub page as issues. We're excited to hear your feedback, especially as helping developers and designers is so core to our mission here at Slint. Expect to see a lot more soon, and thanks for your time.